Wow, very yummy. Hi children, how are you all? Yeah, very good. Teacher also very fine and good. Were you all blinking? Yes, I understood that you were all thinking. Why teacher start the class with the glass? Am I right? Yes, you are correct. Yes, children, how was the class? Both classes are same, yes? Very good. Both classes are glasses are same, yes. But what is inside the glass? Inside the glass is juice, yes. This is lemon juice, this is mango juice. Okay, both juices are same? Yes, you are correct. It's not same. So, if suppose the thing is not same, means what we want to say? Yes, can anyone tell? Yes, we have to say, so if the things is not same means we have to say it's different. Yes? Okay, good. Okay, now tell me the glasses are same but juices are different. Very good, very good. Clap your hands for you all. Very good, very good. Okay, children, I hope you all understand what teacher is going to teach today. Yes? Yes, today I'm going to teach same, different. Okay, children. Let's all listen. Listen the class. How is these cups? Both cups are same. Yes, same. But how is these cups? How is these cups? These cups are different. Very good. Different cups. Okay, children. Okay, tell me. How is these bangles? These bangles are same. Yes, very good, very good. But these bangles are very good, different. Very good, children, very good. Now I'm going to ask you all, you are going to tell. Okay, how is these objects? Very good. Both objects are same, but that's different colors. What is this color? This color is pink. Very good. You are correct. Well, brilliant child. Okay. How is this? What is this color? This color is? Yes. This color is blue. Very good, children. Very good. Okay. Listen, all of you. See here. Okay. How is this bottles? Both bottles are same. Very good. But these bottles are different. Very good, very good. Very good, children. Now you want to say how is both glass? Yes, both glasses are same. Very good, very good. Okay, children. Next, how is both glasses? Yes, both are same, but it has flower. Yes, it has flower. So this is different. Yes, correct. You are correct. Very brilliant, children. Okay, children. Now let's all see how to identify same and different. Children, now you are all going to say the answer. Already teacher taught you alphabet A, B, C, D. Yes, am I right? Yes. Now you are going to identify whether the letters are same or different. Yes? Okay. Okay, listen, all of you see here, children. Yes, tell me what letter is this? Very good, you are correct. This is A, capital A. Okay. What is this? What letter is this? Very good. This also capital letter A. Very good. Both are same or different? Yes, you are correct. Both letters are same letters. Okay, very good, very clever, children. Next letter. Let's see, all of you. Okay, what letter is this? Very good. This is capital E. Very good, children. Next letter that I'm going to write is an all of you see here. Standing line, sleeping line. Sleeping line. Very good. Yes. Okay. Okay. What letter is this? This is capital F. Very good. Okay, children. Are both letters different or same? Yeah. Circle the cross the letter. which is different, which is same? There's both letters A and A are same letter, but E and F are different letters. Yes, very good, very good, very clever children. Okay children, I hope you all understand very well. Yes, okay children, have to write at home and practice at home. Okay children, okay, let's all meet with the next class. Bye children, thank you.